Yes.
Thank you.
Here's where it says in the book of Isaiah that he was beaten for our transgressions. Listen up. He was beaten for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. But by his stripes, by that action of love on the cross, he declares and he promises that we are healed. I'm not just not saying about your diseases. I'm talking about being healed from all things and everything.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes.
Finances.
Amen.
Marriages.
Amen.
Relationships.
Yes.
Suicide, murder.
That's right. Hallelujah.
He can heal it all.
Yes.
When Jesus came to heal a boy, the father of the boy said, Jesus, help my unbelief. I want us just to believe on this next song. Believe that he is our healer. His word says that we are healed. Not future. Not past. But now. We are healed. We just gotta let go. You gotta let go and let God.
That's right.
If you wanna make a difference to those around you, your family, your friends, school, let them work through you. Believe that all things are possible through Jesus Christ.
I want you.
Come on and lift your hands and worship.